Yeah, still feel like Gucci, you know what I'm saying? I just felt like going mask on the bitch. Yeah.
Hold that money, it don't change you.
So it's an icon award because out of everyone, he shouldn't have made it to the top of his field. He shouldn't have had a successful brand. Uh-huh. He shouldn't have been the creative director of Louis Vuitton. But after going through all that battle, that struggle, something we don't even understand, he's a veteran award. He's an icon award.